A state of emergency in Louisville, Kentucky. As we come on the air, protesters and police are clashing there. The National Guard is on alert, and the city is under a mandatory curfew after a grand jury decided not to indict three police officers in the shooting death of Breonna Taylor.
Ultimately, justice does not come from the system that we are under. Justice comes from a higher power.
As we lift up our hands for our nation, we're crying to you, Lord, for salvation. We lift up our hands, holding no grudges. We're crying to you, Lord, prayer over judgment.
Yeah. Father, I know that you hear me, you answer prayer. Father, I know that you hear and you answer prayers, so I'm praying for your nation Israel to be safe. Send forth that truth from the heavens that they might behave. Give them a heart of flesh, no more stony stiff neck thoughts of rebelling against your name. Let us be the light to the world that they may know of your fame. Any cold-hearted ways, burn them out with your flame, so we are not tossed into them everlasting flames. But either way, this flesh gotta burn up. I pray that when they hear this song, their volumes turn up, so they can hear the spirit of a rock flowing life into their cup. And as you're pouring blessings, pour them on me as well. I don't wanna be wearing fringes and still going to hell. I want a life that's washed and new. Lift my hands up to you in everything that I do. Incline thine ear. For our nation, we're crying to you, Lord, for salvation. We lift up our hands, holding no grudges. We're crying to you, Lord, prayer over judgment.
Yeah, we're interceding for the nation, praying for our deliverance. Forgive all of our people that's still living in ignorance. They know not what they do, they don't know who they praying to. I hope they see the benefits of truly knowing you. Let the angels of presence present my petition before the Almighty as a delicate incense. My people are so lost in this worldly circumstance. I know you don't hear them cause they don't have clean hands. But hear ye, your sons that fear thee, withholding our judgment to bow before thee. Please make us the light that'll shine in their darkness. We know who we are, but that's only a part of it. We must be beacons of light to them, leading out of the desire of all of their sin. So strengthen as we go where you send us. Go before us a higher. As we lift up our hands for our nation, we're crying to you, Lord, for salvation. We lift up our hands, holding no grudges. We're crying to you, Lord, prayer over judgment.
Seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Call ye upon him while he is near. Let the wicked forsake his way, and the unrighteous man his thoughts, and let him return unto the Lord, and he will have mercy upon him.